painting and butterfly. So we're gonna start. This is a sponge that my mom helped me to tie with a rubber band. So we're going to do butterfly painting because you know that I love butterflies. So we're going to do butterfly painting. So we're going to start with butterfly. We need more butterfly. We just need the colors all over the lines and just drop them like this and keep it on like that. And just make ears. Butterfly with beautiful colors. I choose the color green and red and yellow. So that's what we are making for butterflies. I choose these colors. Got this one open. Now this one open too. Now we open the colors. We will make it on sponge.
Okay, where's the paintbrush at? So, I'm going to dip this.
guys. Did you like my butterfly and caterpillar painting? Yeah.